لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، له الملك وله الحمد وعلى كل شيء قدير. الحمد لله we still alive. الحمد لله we still وكان سي لا إله إلا الله. I believe لا إله إلا الله the best word we can say it. If you still alive until death come to us, we must say لا إله إلا الله. And our Prophet Muhammad صلى الله على محمد بخاري said the best 10 days 10 days in the Hijjah. And inshallah start tomorrow. What we can do it. And our scholar said you must do something individual, do something to your community, must do something to Muslim in the world. Individual, I focus about 7 issues. Number one, repent to God. Why? Because Allah said in Quran, وَتُوبُوا إِلَى اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا أَيُّهَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. Repent to God. To who? To repent to God. If you are good believers, repent to God. Allah loves you if you repent to Him. And I believe we make mistakes every day. We need repentance. We need it. Not to God. Number one, repent. Number two, make istighfar as much as you can. فَكُلْتُ اسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّكُمْ إِنَّهُ كَانَ غَفَّارًا يُرْسِلِ السَّمَاءَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِدْرَارًا وَيُمْدِدُكُمْ بِأَمْوَالٍ وَبَنِينَ وَيَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ جَنَّاتٍ وَيَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ أَنْهَارٍ. And Abdullah ibn Mas'ud said, you are lucky if you found a lot of istighfar in your book in hereafter. Say, أَسْتَغْفِرُ اللَّهَ الْعَظِيمُ وَأَتُوبُ إِلَيْهِ. As much as you can. Not any number. As much as you can. Number three, as Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام said, فَأَكْثِرُوا فِيهِنَّ مِنِ التَّهْلِيلِ وَالتَّحْمِيدِ وَالتَّسْبِيحِ. Do as much as you can in these 10 days. لا إله إلا الله الحمد لله سبحان الله. As much as you can. لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. Number four, read Quran. You can finish Holy Quran in 10 days. You can. Inshallah. It's very easy. Make time every day to finish whole Quran in 10 days. You can finish, you can read 3 juz every day. You can finish Quran. Number five, az-zakah or charity. Majority of Muslims unfortunately only focus in zakah in Ramadan. But the best 10 days is forget. So make something is good for you. For you, for your family, for the Muslims in the world. Be charity in 10 Zilhijjah. From tomorrow inshallah until Eid. Do something. Be something. Especially your family in the poor countries. Send some money to them. Number six is very, very important, forgive each other. Because we make mistakes every day. We have, unfortunately, people double faces. And Prophet Muhammad says, the worst people, double faces. Come to you, mashallah, say, sit down with you, smiling, say, oh, we love you, sake of Allah, until he turn, backbiting to you, attack you. What are you doing? As our scholar says, unfortunately, his act as a woman. But in Sharia, as hypocrisy. May Allah protect us. If you have any problem with your brother, come talk with him. Say, I have problem. Can we talk face to face? It's very good. But if he can't, if he's coward, forgive him. Try. The very high character, if you forgive anyone, attack you as personality. Imagine Prophet Nuh alayhi salam, whole people attack him. All people say, we don't want to listen from you. And he continue his message, alayhi salam. And we should learn from all prophets. We should learn from that. Even this is number six. Number seven, what do you think, Ahmed? Number seven, fasting. Allahu Akbar. If you can do fast, it's very good for you. From tomorrow until Yawm Araf. If you can, it's not obligation. But it's sunnah from Prophet Muhammad. عليه الصلاة والسلام. Why you are fasting? في الصحيح عليه الصلاة والسلام said عليكم بالصوم فإنه لا عدل له. The صوم has very big reward from God. And Allah said الصوم لي وأنا أجزي به. Fasting special to God. And Allah give you reward. Because the fasting sincerity worship to God. In Ramadan or out Ramadan, any days, if you are fasting, you have sincerity. Something forbid you to do backbiting, to talk bad against another people, to stealing, to make major sins. Fasting is very, very important to us. But if you can't stop evil, stop, hold your tongue. But especially Yawm Arafah. And the majority of Muslims very far now, please, tell your people, tell your friends, fasting Yawm Arafah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive you 2 years, last year and next year. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us to make good deeds in the next 10 days and hold our life until death come to us. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.